Oh, look at
my
you, Nicole.
Gosh. Can okay. we just have a moment of silence for this?
Really? Absolutely.
This. Stunning.
We know you're a nominee, but we're going to start with the fashion because this is gorgeous.
Thank
is this
you.
Christian Siriano?
It sure is. It is custom made for the body, yada yada.
But it looks perfection on
right?
you. The color is perfect.
Right?
Gorgeous. And you can move in it.
I sure can. Yes. It's a little difficult. They had to shove me in the car. Just like tool. Just
did you sit
shoved.
Or did you stand in a van?
I sat. I'm not standing. Get yeah. real. I'm very lazy. Okay.
What went into tonight's look? Because you look, what was the inspiration behind it? Is it like, hey, I'm back on the carpet for the first time and I want to be fabulous?
No. I'm just like a big, tacky lady who loves big things.
Yeah, but
I say
this
tacky
is far from tacky.
Oh, it's not tacky,
yeah.
but I like big, big, voluminous
right.
things. I just like to be seen. Like, I didn't want anyone to miss me, you know?
Yeah, you're not going to get lost, but you're perfect from head to toe. Your
Thank
hair,
you.
Your makeup matches,
Thank
and
you.
This jewelry. Look at those
They're
rings.
Real diamonds. Can you even?
And who makes those?
I don't know, but they're expensive. I was told the price, and I was like,
Please,
good Lord.
Do we don't want to miss any of this.
And these earrings?
Yes.
Ooh, honey.
I know.
It's more than my house, I think.
Okay, the biggest question, flats or heels?
Are you kidding? I told you, I'm lazy. Flats.
Yeah.
The flattest of flats.
That's perfection, though. You're the smartest person here.
Thank you. Yeah. I'd like really to think so.
Yes.
Talk about what you're excited for tonight. I mean, because it is exciting to be back on the carpet. We're here celebrating you. I mean, you're nominated, not once, but twice.
Yes. What am I excited about? Honestly, like, dresses and fashion. Like, this is really beautiful, and it really compliments your skin undertones. Like, you look gorgeous. You
oh,
look
you
great,
sound,
too.
Yeah, but you sound like you're a fashion
good.
Expert now.
Well, you
That's
know,
my
you
role.
See the, like, colors dancing on the skin. I love looking at people dressed up. Like, I love this.
Right.
It's fun.
Yeah, it is fun.
And it's nice to not be at home, you know?
Right. In sweatpants.
Yeah, it's yeah. nice.
And I have talked to you multiple times over Zoom, so it's great to, like, reach out and touch and to see you, yes, live in the flesh. Now, Nailed It has been nominated since the beginning. Why do you think people love the show so much and it resonates with them?
I think it's a show that's easy to watch with, like, your kids, your older, you know, teens, your grandparents. I think it's, like, a multi-generational thing. Also, it showcases imperfection. Nobody's perfect. So it's fun to watch people fail and be like, I could do better than you fail in the kitchen. You have a good time doing it. I think it's just like, it's a fun time.
And do you like to cook and get in the kitchen or bake, I should say?
No. I don't know if you've heard about it. Postmates, Caviar, DoorDash.
I'm well versed.
Instacart, you know. Yeah, I don't bake.
Even during lockdown, you did not become one of these Instagram banana bread baker?
No, sorry.
No.
Couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. I went outside and roller skated. I was like, I can't be in my house anymore.
No, we feel you completely. Well, listen, enjoy yourself tonight. Have the absolute best time. You look stunning. You
yeah,
float,
really
float
good.
Along the carpet.
Thank you. Thank you
yes.
guys so much.
Yes.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.